The gate stays open for class 29A. So move to the Equitation division for the 9 and 10 year old riders. First of three splits, 10 entries for section A. 29A, this is your call. Waltron Equitation for the 9 and 10 year old riders. Working in a truck, please. Walk, please, down to the walk. Please turn the flash off on your camera. Changing direction now as we reverse and a show of trunks. Our 9 and 10 year old riders, section A now, on the reverse and the trunk, please. Thank you, riders. Trying to get into the lineup now. The lineup has been called. Here's class 29A. Our 9 and 10 year old Waltron Equitation. Finding a ringmaster on the west side and lining up. Thank you, young riders. Your Section A Walk-Trot Equitation 9 and 10 year old class winner, congratulations. Entry number 9, Lyla. Red Reserve Ribbon for 111, Maggie McQueen. Maggie McQueen. Third and 89, Madison McDonald, Louisville Equestrian Center. Fourth and 149, Hayden Collins. Fifth and 62, Jack Young. Six is Haley Niles. Number 218, Haley Niles from High Spirit Farm. Seven to 138, Kinley Rogers, the Silver Lining Stables. Eight to 166, Riley Bryant, the Black Stables. Ninth is 55, Lizzie Hampton for the Select Show Horses. And our 10th award to 108, Morgan Placer, right at the Rolling Hills Farm. One more trip up the rail for Lyla and Chalfant for the instruction of our home. Section A, Walk-Trot Equitation, now to the open. And the gate stays open now, so we call Class 29B. Academy Walk-Trot Equitation, riders 9 and 10, Section B.